Are you struggling to fit all your text onto one page? In this video, I'll show you 7 simple tricks to fit everything neatly onto a single page. The first option is to reduce the font size. For that, press Ctrl A to select the whole content, and now in the Home tab within the Font section, do not use the Font Size dropdown, as this would make all the text the same size. So even the larger headings would then have the same size as the body text. Instead, click on the Decrease Font Size button to resize all the text relatively. Now, the 6 other options will be about making more use of the white space around the text and in between the text. And one of these options is to reduce the margins. Switch to the Layout tab, click on Margins, and then at the bottom select Custom Margins. Decrease the margins by a few millimeters and try to keep the values for top and bottom the same, as well as the values for left and right, so that the page looks symmetrical. Afterwards, click on OK to confirm the changes and see the updated page. Option number 3 is to reduce the space between the characters. Again, select the whole content and in the Home tab within the Font section, click on the tiny arrow in the bottom right corner to open the Font dialog window. In this window, switch to the Advanced tab, open the Spacing dropdown, and select Condensed. This will set the default value of 1 point, but you can of course adapt that value to your needs. After confirming these changes with OK, you can see that there is still some text left on the second page, so this option is really only good for shortening the text size by maybe a few words. The 4th option is to reduce the space between the lines. After selecting the whole text, go to the Home tab and in the Paragraph section, open the Line Spacing dropdown. Move your mouse over the predefined options to see if one of them fits for you. If not, click on the Line Spacing options and in this new window, make sure that the Line Spacing dropdown is set to Multiple. Now you can enter any custom decimal value to adapt the line spacing to your needs. The 5th option is to reduce the paragraph spacing. Select the whole content again and switch to the Layout tab. Where it says Spacing After, you can simply start with the value 0, and in case you want more spacing, increase this number gradually until you found a setting that you like. Option number 6 is about using so-called soft returns instead of hard returns. Whenever you find 2 paragraphs that might fit together content-wise, but you still need to separate them a bit, click in front of the second paragraph, press the backspace key on your keyboard, and insert a space between the merged paragraphs. Then press Shift and Return to move the second paragraph into the next line again, without creating an empty space between the paragraphs. Since this typically only gives you room for about 1 line, you might have to repeat this in other areas to make enough space for the text that is still on the second page. And the last option is one of the coolest, since it can additionally help you make your one-page document look more professional. Go to the Layout tab, click on Columns, and select 2. In case some of your content still doesn't fit on the first page, open the Columns dropdown again and click on More Columns. Here, you can now reduce the spacing in between the columns to make more room for additional text. And if you want, you can even insert a vertical separator between the columns. And just like that, you now have 7 powerful tricks to fit the text neatly onto one page. Which one worked the best for you? And do you maybe know additional tricks? Let me know in the comments below. If this video solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.